Good morning from Nepal. Good morning, beautiful people. We're out on the trail early this morning. It's like roughly 8 o'clock. This is day number four. We have about, what, 6 hours? About 5 miles. So probably 6 or 7 hours of trekking today. It's all downhill. So that's a good thing. There's no incline today. Not that I'm aware of. I could be absolutely wrong. Huh?
The last part.
The last part of the, of today's trek is uphill.
Sorry, I'm hot already.
Okay, she's coming undone. She's hot. Yes, she is. And, last night was a great night. Met up with a group of other trekkers from, Goa. And another couple that's going in the opposite direction from Germany.
What? The guy's from Germany, the girl's from Ireland or UK?
No way. Okay. So, check out the view. Ah, it's covered. The clouds are covering us up. Of course, we decided up to get our breakfast to go today. As far as the menu, we have 2 spring rolls and 4 eggs. Unfortunately, one of my eggs popped, so I ate it. So I have 3 eggs and 2 spring rolls. We switched it up a little bit. We're coming from up there. Did you?
Both.
Something just happened.
I have extra.
Okay, cool. She just popped her
pony
hair tie. What is it called? A pony?
A ponytail.
A ponytail. Alright. So I think we go this way. I checked we asked our host where to go, and she pointed us in this direction, and also I checked Maps.me. So we got it confirmed. Alright, off we go. Yeah. Huh? Real trail marker? your call. Right there. I'm here.
Oh, maybe we curved to the right.
Sorry?
I said, oh, good. I did not want to go over yonder.
Okay. I am. I'm with you. right?
There's many options.
That's true.
I always say the road less traveled. Oh boy. Let's get down before they can bother us. Lambs.
Mm-hmm. With a billy goat. I think, I don't know. Oh, that's a lot of them.
Lambs.
Okay. Hey. Oh, you're driving them the wrong way. Oh my god.
I was trying to
shove
them that way.
I think they're going now. They should have been going. They're coming up. They're wondering what's going on. Oh, they're past. Okay, they're allowing us to pass. Thank you. Breedum. Breedum.
Breedum. Breedum.
What's your name?
What's your name?
My name is Purple.
Put put Tony.
What is your name?
Tony.
And your?
My name is Tony.
My name is Laura.
Right. So this way.
Candy bar.
Candy bar. Yeah. Okay.
Natalie, Natalie.
Yes. Thank you.
Candy bar. Candy bar. Oh, right there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, here it is.
Wait. Trail marker. Cauliflower, love. This plant here.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, yeah.
It looks like cauliflower.
Okay.
Okay. We are headed over there. You may or may not be able to see it, but we are headed up there. So, follow this, drop down, all the way over there, over there, over there, there, and up there. So, let's go. Let's make it. Made it to the bridge. Okay, so let's give you an idea what day number 4 has been like. We just crossed that bridge, but in order to get to that bridge, we started all the way beyond that village there, that's Tumon, way beyond that. But we had to cut across here, all the way down Loop Dax, until we got to the bridge. We're down to one bottle of water. We need to find another water station so we can get more water, but between you and me, today's a challenging day. Even though most of it thus far was descending, woo, it was steep. And now, what are we doing? We're going up? She's not talking.
What?
Are we going up?
Yeah.
We are going up. Oh my gosh. Okay, hold on. Let's make sure I get myself, all right. Huh? Let's do it. I made a friend. Hi. You're so cute. Random. We just decided to take a break right here, and as soon as we sat down, this dog came out of nowhere to say hello. So cool. Hi. This is us. It's tiring. .7 miles to go to our destination up there. But first, down, up. Let me go ahead of you.